guys, and welcome back to Pro-fx Studio Channel. For today's video, we are going to do something very interesting. As you can probably see, we are going to become
a man.
We are going to become a man with a beard. We're going to look fabulous. So if you're interested in knowing how to do this look, stay tuned and watch the rest of the video. The reason why I decided to make a man is, as you have probably seen in my previous video, the one that I literally got about 2 days ago or 1 day ago, called unboxing the Makeup All Pro kit from Mirren, in which we receive some crepe hair that you can turn into a beard, of course, and this is exactly what I did. So to begin with, I am going to be cleaning my face fully with this product that I can never say the name of, but it's a makeup remover that is cruelty and vegan. Now I'll be priming my face with PurOrganica Hyaluronic Acid. Vegan and cruelty free once more, so go for it. And then I'll be priming my face with the brand Lunar, which I think is really good. And again, cruelty and vegan free. Cruelty free, vegan, yeah. I finally also decided to clean my box in which I receive all the products from Mirren into a more organized little box that is really pretty. And then I will be opening the crepe hair that we received from that Mirren box, and we are going to apply some heat protection product on it and straighten it with a straightening iron. A straightener? I'll be separating all the strands together so I have more hair to work with, and I will be then applying some Prosthetic adhesive to my chin or wherever I want to put the beard, basically. So even if you wanted to have it on your cheeks, you could have it on your cheeks. Amazing. And I'll cut the edge so it looks more like the actual roots from which the hair grows, and I apply it there. Again, I separate all the strands and I remove a little bit of the excess. I didn't want the beard to be too long, but I wanted to be able to make a French plait out of it and apply some beads to it. I don't know why, it's just that I'm preparing a look for the future as well, a look that you might recognize in a bit when I get some videos out, and I had to buy some beads for that look. And so I thought, my beard needs beads, I've got beads, then let's just combine it together and make a beard with beads in it. Amazing! To secure the beads, I apply again some Prosthetic adhesive to the actual beard, because it's not my real hair. I don't actually care about putting Prosthetic adhesive inside, and at least it secures the beads perfectly. I don't actually know how to secure beads, so don't ask me. And then I poke with tool that's basically the size of the beads, my hair through the beads, so like that, it sticks to the adhesive and it sticks to the bead, and it just looks. a bit of dark cream color underneath my eyes. Don't ask me why, I just thought it looked fine. I looked like a warrior, a little bit like a manly warrior. And this is the final look. I added myself a bruise on the side, but I didn't really like it. That's why I did not film you the process. I ended up removing it by the end, but the final look of the man is that. Basically, is that beard is how to work the crepe hair. So if you liked it, I actually had an idea of me using that similar look and going outside to see if people actually realize that I'm not a real guy, and see the reaction. So if you think this is a good idea, please feel free to leave me loads of thumbs up so I know that you actually think this idea is a good idea. And I will be filming the whole thing again, the process on how to make it, and then actually going outside and seeing how strangers or even people that I know react. And if you enjoyed this video, again, don't forget to leave some thumbs up, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and turn the notification bell on, because more videos are going to be popping in. So stay tuned, and I'll see you next time for our next look. See ya! Space on now. Your distance in us. True.